Hey, I'm Mike. I like music, specifically songs that sound like people are dying. In this video, I'll be listening to Exile, a song by Taylor Swift featuring Bon Iver. This is a song that was suggested by sinfulltears. I did like the other song I heard from Folklore, so I'm assuming I'm probably gonna like this one, but let's find out. Alright, this one has the piano at the start, that's why they recommended it for me. Love me a piano.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but
very nice voice.
Looks not funny at all. And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before. And I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
I like the way his voice kind of,
I think I've seen this film before.
Progressed. I don't really know the word I'm looking for here. But it kind of got higher in pitch almost, maybe? I don't know. The piano kind of reminds me of Minecraft music.
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy.
Oh my god.
Like you'd get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances, balancing on breaking bridges. Those eyes add insult to injury. Seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore. So who am I offending now? You are my crown. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
So this chorus is decent. The rest of the song I'm not really liking so far. It's just not for me, really. This is nice. I like how they're complimenting each other right now. Those are vocal styles. I feel like any of this song could have been shortened a little bit. It's a little bit long here. So thanks again, sinfulltears, for the suggestion there. This isn't a song that I would add to my playlist or listen to on the radio. It's just not really a style of music that I really like. I did like the piano, though it felt like it was just kind of the same thing over and over and over again for what honestly felt like 10 minutes. I felt like a very long song. Taylor and Bon Iver, they both sound great in this song. I've never heard of Bon Iver before, but he has a great voice. So right now, Folklore is one song I do like and one song I don't like. So we've got ourselves a race. Anyway, those are my thoughts on Exile by Taylor Swift featuring Bon Iver. And in the comments, let me know the most amount of skips you ever got when you skipped the rock across water.